Hey, what's up guys? This is Paul from the SysAdmin channel. In this quick vid, we're gonna go over setting up RAID 10 on our HP ProLiant DL360P Gen 8. Let's get started. All right, so really quick, I booted into my server and we're prompted with the option to hit F8 to get into a ROM configuration for a RAID utility. We'll go ahead and press that. And then from here, we're going to select, or actually we wanna view our drives first. We want to view our arrays first, so we'll click into there. Right now I currently have a RAID 5 and I want to get rid of that, so let's go ahead and click on the delete. All right, press F3 to delete logical drive. Perfect. All right, it's going to save the configuration, and once it's saved, go ahead and press enter. And now we want to create a new logical drive, so we're going to select all four of my drives here. I have four 600 gig SAS drives. And we are going to tab it out, and on the right hand side you can see RAID 1 plus 0, RAID 10. Alright, so I want to press F8 to save the configuration. That's fine. So you might be asking yourself, why would we use RAID 10? Well, it's fast. The reason being is that it's striped across multiple disks, so data can be read quickly and efficiently. Not to mention that it's resilient, aka fault tolerant. Go ahead and comment below if you know how many drives can fail in a RAID 10 configuration. The biggest downside though is that a RAID 10 eats up about half of your storage for mirroring. So if you have about a terabyte, you're only going to be able to have 500 gigs usable space. All right, so the configuration saved, and we'll go ahead and press enter to continue. We'll go ahead and take a look at what we've created, and now you can see that I've created a RAID 10 with 1.2 terabytes of space. So, question for you, what are the minimum number of drives required for RAID 10? Be sure to let me know in the comments section, and that about wraps it up for this video. If this video sucked, you know what to do, but come on guys, if you liked it, go ahead and hit that like button and get subscribed for more awesome content like this. Until next time, this is Paul with the SysAdmin channel, signing out.